Lahti gets out to the lead. Merlitskin right there with him. And this one is going to go to Mirko Lahti. And look at that, he crosses the line. Another world championship title in the junior category. This could change the whole face of the battle for the championship. Trunzo makes the pass. Oh my goodness. Jacqueline in the lead. Amanda right on top of her now. Amanda's got to win this one. Otherwise, the battle goes down to Edmonton. A last minute push by Amanda. Oh, she puts a foot down. And that one's going to go to Jacqueline Legere.
This year, let's go.
Goodness gracious, what an explosive start by Cameron Nas. Scott Proxall looking to make a catch and a pass. It's not going to happen though. Cam was just too focused and just too strong.
Baby.